20 elders, they bow before him. They cast their crowns. They bow before him. Just slip your hands up. Forget about your neighbor. And behold the Lamb of God, the one who is worthy to take the book and to open the scrolls thereof. Mima, 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 sele tu mare, o juwele she, kole rioko. Mima, 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 sele tu mare, o juwele. Sele do mar. tu es le chef. Can you not shake the shaker and let's just hallow his glory?
Yang nyeri nonye itu.
that this is the best way to fight. I have seen it myself. Doctor was sharing, and I was looking at that passage of scripture. This God that has a sense of humor, how can people be arrayed with tanks, mortars, guns, spears, AKGs, rocket propellers, and you tell us to sing a song? And you tell us to sing a song. But Psalms 22 verse 3 says, thou art holy, thou who inhabits. When you are surrounded with forces, there's something called songs of deliverance. You are the mighty, the great. Hey, alleluia. 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 I'm for the song of a sea. And the young. May laugh at you thinking you are making a circus show, but not too long. The one who is mighty in battle, the one we call the Lion of Judah, who roars, begins to roar. I don't know if somebody came here for business tonight. You have a mountain in front of you. Doctors gave you a report. There's someone chasing you in the office. There are demons chasing your life. I want to give you 5 minutes to stand to your feet. As I begin to roar me with my trumpet, I want you to roar with your trumpet. Who are thou, O mountain? I've seen this God fight. He's dangerous. He's fearful. He praises. I've seen this God rise. As I begin to blow for the next 5 minutes, I want you to open your mouth and roar.
Let God arise.
rise on behalf of Nigeria. Let his enemies be scattered. There are some things I can't see online. Some person rose up one time against a loved one and they vowed to take them out. We said, no problem. We said, no problem. We got into our church, locked the door. Yeshua! HaMashiach! Lion of Judah! Agude Chembahu! Hey! Yeshua! HaMashiach! Sent us a word that in 7 days, if they don't repent, they will relocate them. On the second day, they relocated them. When I mean relocate, out of planet Earth. Father, we stand tonight on behalf of Nigeria. Enough is enough. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Lion of Judah, Agude Chembahu, Yeshua, Yeshua, HaMashiach. You are the Lion,
Lion of Judah, Agude Chembahu.
Alabada ina. The one who's clothed with fire. Your voice resounds like thunder. We glorify your name. Alabada ina. The one with eyes of fire. Your name is full of wonders. Come on. Can you raise this song of the Lord in this place? Just sing in the spirit in this place. Can we raise a sound of heaven? I say you've got times and seasons in your hand. You are calling for light out of Nigeria. You don't need a man to be the God you are. But you have chosen to call. Everybody lift your hands. We came to set an atmosphere for the Lion of Judah to roar. We're going to get, make this anointed man blow. As we blow for the next 5 minutes, you will just raise worship. We will. There are mighty angels in this place. Mighty angels. Mighty angels. Mighty angels. No, no drums, no drums. Just play. Just play. When you hear the horns playing, just lift up worship. Lift up worship. Lift up worship. Let's send the angels to walk.
take it to my
time. The sound of worship flowing from the throne. There are cries of adoration, as men from every nation lift your voice to make his glory known.
It's a sound of worship flowing from the throne.
Lift up your hands, everybody, everywhere you are.
There are cries of adoration as men from every nation lift their voice to make his glory known. There is no one like you. There is no one, my darling.